inside, has power, best weapon, left hook, right uppercut combination. Here we go.
Steve, the first two rounds of this fight is the monster. The guy that sets the tone, as Ruiz is trying to do, gets the play.
Ruiz immediately digging to the ribs of Holyfield. Ruiz sticking the jab, landing the rights and lefts, going to the body. Shotgun jab again, right in the head by Ruiz. Ruiz with a snappy left hook, follows it up with the right hand, and again continues to score. Round two begins. And Ruiz again cuts out in aggressive fashion.
Oh, now he's working more. Coming, throwing punches much more readily now.
Straight right hand to the head by Holyfield. And nice overhand right by John Ruiz. Ruiz jumping on Holyfield and again backing him into the ropes.
Step back, step back.
He's like an octopus all over Holyfield. Hasn't let up. A lot of pressure. There's a big right hand by John Ruiz.
Holyfield's head, but he needs to follow up the second shot. And a right hand like that.
If necessary. John Ruiz nearly 10 years younger than Holyfield, who turns 38 in October. Good combination of the head by Holyfield and back came Ruiz. Oh, a straight right hand by Holyfield that stuns Ruiz.
You hurt Ruiz with that right hand.
Ruiz is wounded.
His chin is in question before.
He's in trouble. Holyfield jumps on him. Let's see if he can finish him. 14 seconds to go in the third round. The tide has turned. Hanging on.
Right, step back, step
just a
back.
Few more seconds and he makes it through the round.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Told you, John Ruiz can't stay on the outside. This is the range that's Holyfield. Watch him walk into a right hand. It's a beauty. That's not the range for John Ruiz in this fight. There's the right hand. He walks right into it over the jab. And that hurt him and it rocked him. And again, Holyfield doesn't punch like Tua. But he punches well enough. Watch his right hand. Right on the top of the temple. Ruiz holding on. You can see his legs are not under him. There is badly shaking.
But failing.
We'll see now if John Ruiz is still hurt.
Left right combination of the head by Holyfield. Holyfield coming to test. There's a straight right hand that scores by Ruiz.
Ruiz turning the tide back.
Why is Holyfield taking this tactic?
Another big right hand by John Ruiz.
Meanwhile, Ruiz backpedaling.
A big right hand.
Cut to the left after the right. That wakes up Holyfield. The stiff left jab again by Ruiz.
Comes down in the previous round and in serious trouble.
Is this the night that Evander Holyfield... Holyfield taking off just about the complete fourth round.
Beautiful jab by John Ruiz.
A lot of holding and clutching going on right now. Right uppercut, a grazing blow by Ruiz. There's a straight right hand on the head of Holyfield. That was a blistering shot by the quiet man.
Holyfield going to try and steal around here, but it's too late. Sometimes overachievers, by their nature of the game, just will not look at their health first.
Ruiz just walked into a left hook on the temple. But the crowd trying to get behind Holyfield by chanting Holy in unison. Left hook off the head by Holyfield.
Hunting it out.
I think a left hook on the inside hurt John Ruiz a little bit.
And then bullying Tack Blunt to the Holyfield corner, telling the former champ.
Very beginning, tiring a little bit. Some of the event has gotten to him, as well as that fast pace he put on.
Holyfield doing a nice job blocking punches. Here's that shotgun jab by Ruiz again.
Because Evander's not doing it.
Ruiz now fighting in spurts. There's a big left hand by Holyfield off the chin of John Ruiz. Well, he's got a better jaw than I thought, Ruiz. Good counter punching by Holyfield.
One of those those shots might have been a little on the low side, as was that one.
Look out again. The WWF tactics by Holyfield as he just shoves Ruiz to the canvas. Final seconds, round seven. An exhausted Ruiz lands with the hook. And then a right hand. Just to those instructions.
Well, the jab was working in the first part of the fight. Holy's coming out now to fire. He's landing big.
Holyfield jumping on Ruiz to begin round eight. Scheduled for 12 for the vacant WBA heavyweight championship. Yes, fishing with the left. A counter right hand by Ruiz.
And another one.
What an exchange. Beautiful left-right combination by Ruiz. A countering right hand by Holyfield.
He threw another right hand too. Ruiz tried to throw a big left hook, missed badly.
Big right hand by Ruiz. To the jaw of Holyfield. He'll fight until he's 50 years old to win an undisputed heavyweight title again. Right hand to the head, uppercuts to the body by John Ruiz.
John Ruiz landed some nice uppercuts and hooks and an overhand right.
And a beautiful combination to the head of Holyfield.
And Holy finally offered back one punch in return.
And even as he's backing up, Ruiz scoring with the left jab. Cut opening up again around the right eye of Ruiz.
No pushing, Greg.
Ruiz on the retreat, but landing effectively. Tough shots to the body by Holyfield. There's a big left hook, but that was partially blocked by Ruiz's forearm.
Yeah, Ruiz covering there is a big right hand, but what he's doing is he's firing and ducking.
Now Holyfield sticking the jab overhand right that scores by Ruiz. Ruiz is the aggressor. But there's a big left hook by Holyfield, followed by a right hand and another left hook. But back comes Ruiz. And now Holyfield sticking the jab. Back comes Ruiz with the left jab.
Ruiz's jab will have won this fight if he does get the decision, if he doesn't get knocked out.
Uppercut, but grazing. Combination to the head. Ruiz then playing a little possum, comes back.
He comes back, and both of these fighters right now are at a fatigue point. The fatigue is becoming a factor.
Right, step back. Oh!
They'll both be happy to hear the bell. What is he waiting for? Being pushed back by that effective Ruiz jab.
When I fought him, Steve.
Good luck. Halfway through the final round.
Watch out, boy.
Don Ruiz may be a minute 20 and counting away from being a heavyweight champion.
All he's trying, you can see him swinging hard. He's trying. John Ruiz just trying to put his head down and get out of harm's way. A little over a minute left.
How many people outside Chelsea Mass? No. Is he calling it a knockdown?
No.
No. He waved it off.
A little elbow for him right in the nose.
Ruiz hanging tough against the onslaught of Holyfield. 25 seconds.
Gentlemen, after 12 rounds of boxing here in Paris, Las Vegas, we go to the scorecards. We have a unanimous decision. Here are the score totals. Judge at ringside, Fernando Viso scores the bout 116 to 112. Judges Dwayne Ford and Dave Moretti both score the bout 114 to 113. All three in favor of the winner. And now the four-time heavyweight champion of the world, Evander, the real deal, Holyfield.
Incredulous, absurd, ridiculous.
Steve, I always talk about agendas. No better a picture can be painted for an agenda than Evander Holyfield, Mike Tyson, for the trilogy to be completed.
Ain't nobody can stop him.
That was ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous.
What a stinker of a decision.
Four-time world champion.
Okay. A stinker would be an upgrade. I'm sorry.
John Ruiz getting robbed in Las Vegas. Highway robbery. As he makes his way back to the dressing room. In the people's eyes, he's the winner.